Services are set for one of the victims of Monday school shooting. Sunday, CUDIS Afton Chapel will hold a public visitation. It is for 61-year-old Jean Kushka. The teacher was killed in Monday's attack. Monday morning at 10, there will also be a service at the Cathedral Basilica in the Central West End. 15-year-old sophomore Alexandria Bell was also killed in that shooting.